Greetings, YouTube. I hope everyone had a happy holidays. A couple of things before I get started. First of all, I want to say welcome to all my new subscribers. I've had quite a few new subscribers lately, and that's awesome. I know that I posted a little while back that I was going to be doing a giveaway or contest for my 1,000th subscriber once I reached 1,000, which I have. Awesome. I'm still planning on doing that, just been a little crazy this time of year, so I've got something coming up soon. And I also just wanted to point out that I have a horrible cold, so if my voice sounds a little bit crazy, that's why. Just got home from spending some time with my family for the holidays, which was great. And I wanted to do an unboxing video because this is one of the things that I got myself for Christmas. I ordered some stuff from Kawaii Shop Japan. Their website was closed for quite a while and I was eagerly awaiting them reopening. And so I ordered some stuff once they did. And it got here just in time for Christmas. So I've been waiting to open it till I was here and I could do a video. So here goes. Should be all sorts of good stuff in here. Alright, so here we have a thank you. They are always so sweet, they are so nice to work with. The customer service is great, the communication is great. I just love ordering stuff from them, so I was happy to wait for them to reopen to order some things. So, yeah, let's just get going. Okay, so this is the first thing I got. I was pretty excited about this one. Open that up. So this is a little Hello Kitty Furikake dispenser, like a little shaker. So it's a little bottle and it's got a little opening, turn it to open it. And you can take that in your bento and have little toppings and stuff that you want to sprinkle on top of your rice. So I thought that would be super cute for bento, so I was really excited to find that. So that's awesome. And then, oh my goodness, I don't even know how to do these. There's so much stuff here. So I ordered some memo pads. Among other things. Oh my goodness, these are so cute. Okay, so I ordered this. I'm going to move this box out of the way. Let's go this way. Sorry, I also have a bunch of cat scratches because my mom's cats are kind of jerks. So I got this little Twin Stars memo pad. I thought this cover was just so pretty. The colors are so nice. Anyway, and I love big memo pads too. So there's this page design. Again, it's just the colors on these. Oh, and look at the little kitty. Oh, so cute. Okay, so there's that one. There's this one. I love that the lines are made out of stars. And I love that the unicorn is featured so prominently in these. There's this one. And this one. So I loved kind of the space theme. I was kind of on a roll with that, with this purchase, because I also got some of the Rilakkuma space themed, the newer, that whole new series. So I got this letter set. It's really cute. I really liked these little, I don't know if those are the envelopes. I think so. Or maybe those are little note cards, but it looked like a little Polaroid. And I thought that was cute, but I love the design. It's just so pretty. Really nice colors. And it does come with some stickers. Sorry, its lighting is not great. And then I got this set, too, from the same series. This is kind of the, like, darker night sky ones. And it comes with stickers as well. And these letter papers are just really pretty, so I don't usually get letter sets, but I just thought these were so cute, and they're so little, and I love that. You can just send really nice little notes in with packages and stuff, so those are really sweet. Okay, so then this, hard to tell where to open on some of these. Here we go. so snuffly. Okay. So here are some sticker flakes that I ordered. So there's these ones, and let me take these out of the plastic, actually, because they're kind of hard to see. So these are these, like, they're like hard plastic, I don't know what they call them, jelly stickers. And I really like the designs on these because I love the hedgehog, because I have hedgehogs, and lions are my favorite animals. And the alligator's really cute, and that cow is really cute, so these were just really nice. And those are Crux. And then I got these, and I don't say the name on these ones. I actually don't really remember if I ordered these. I must have, but... Again, these are little, like, puffy stickers, and they've got really nice designs. Sorry for the glare. I love this. Oh, I love it. And I like that there's, like, full-size stickers with some of the other characters, so a variety of kitty kitties. Super cute. And then I got these puffy, Sentimental Circus stickers. And again, these are really pretty. They're nice and glittery. And they have some really nice designs. So I just thought those were really pretty. Okay, so next. Oh, these are my Christmas stickers. No, they're not Christmas. Sorry. I'm all confused. Okay, so these are like... what did they say? They said they were like traditional Japanese designs. Some more sticker flakes. And I just thought these were really cute. With the bento and the lucky cat and the food and Mount Fuji. And these are just... Sorry, I'm not even paying attention. I just thought these were super pretty. And they have like some gold accents on them. So those are really nice. And, I ordered a lot of stickers. So here's the next big bunch of stickers. Okay. So I got these sticker flakes. And they are designed to look like they're embroidered. And again, obviously, I kind of got this one because of the hedgehog. But they're really nice. They're pretty. I got this one because I've really started having a fascination with all the different ghost characters and stickers. And so I got quite a few like that. So these are like summer ghost or something. And so they're all like summer themed, and I really like the pirates. Look at those guys. They're so cute. And the little one being eaten by a shark. Oh, I just can't even. They're so cute. Oh, I love them. And then I did get some Christmas stickers, and I knew that they wouldn't get here in time to make anything for this Christmas, but I went ahead and ordered them anyway. Maybe I can use them next year. So these are these snow globe ones. And I just thought they had some really nice designs, really pretty colors. They're a nice size, too. And then these ones are little bears. Oh, the back of this is shiny. It's going to be a little hard to see. So it's like little polar bear dressed up as Santa doing Christmas stuff. I really like the one big sticker in this one. So that's just super cute. I love those. It's going to be a long video. I just realized. Very long. Some more ghosties. I love the ghosties. And these are Mindwave stickers. And they do really cute ghosts. So these will be fun for Halloween for next year. They're just, I don't know, they're just really cute. I really like all these ghosts. Okay, and so then I got this ghost party set. And this has some other really cute designs on it. My favorite is definitely this little ghost cat. Oh, so cute. And then more ghosts. These are just some cute little glitter ghosts. I really like the ones with mustaches. So cute. Surprise, surprise, more ghosts. These are probably my favorites. They're ghosts with little sweets. And I just, this guy's so cute. Look at his little face. Oh. So those are really cute. And then I got, let's do these in order. More ghosts. These are little tiny puppy stickers. And there's just a lot of really cute designs with these ones. And I think these will be a lot of fun next Halloween. And the cats are really cute too. What? And then I got some Rilakkuma stickers. I got this Shima Shima Everyday design. I think these are really cute. And then I got two sheets of these ones. These are from the Space series as well. And these ones glow in the dark, which I was super excited about, hence why I have two sheets of them. And I just think that the design in this series is just really pretty. I really like the pastel colors. I like this one. He's in space and there are pancakes. I don't really know why there are pancakes, but they're floating away. So yeah, I got two sheets of those. And then, again, these ones are the really thick epoxy stickers. And these are just so pretty with all these colors. Yeah. And so I got two sheets of those because those were really pretty. So yeah, I got like a bajillion stickers. And then the last thing in here is an extra because she is super sweet, the shop owner. Her name is Miki. Yes, her name's Miki. She is so, I love her. She is super sweet. And she always includes extras. And so this one is little bento dividers with bunnies and kitties and bears. So that was really sweet. That was a really nice extra for her to throw in. So yeah, that's all my bajillions of stickers and a couple of memo pads. I do have some more stuff coming, so hopefully I'll have another opening video soon. It won't be quite as long as this one, but I missed you guys, so I get to ramble a little bit. Anyway, so that's everything. Thank you for watching, and like I said, I will have some updates soon about a giveaway for reaching 1,000 subscribers, so thanks again, guys. If you're not subscribed already and you want to, you can subscribe down here. You can also find links to my Etsy shop, Store Envy, and if you feel like sending me mail, you can find a address for my P.O. box down in the description as well. Until next time, have a good day. Thanks for watching.